Today, I'm going to show you how I make lemon drops with just one hand. These don't spread at all, but they do puff up. So you want to keep the balls small and you can have them close together. And that's how I make lemon drops with just one hand.